that I could be the eye of the storm.